Tulsa Mayor-elect G.T. Bynum will have his first day in office in less than a month. And this morning, he announced who will be joining his official staff. Bynum says that his campaign manager, Michael Junk, will serve as deputy mayor. Former mayor Kathy Taylor will also join his staff. She'll be the city's new chief of economic development. Bynum says he picked his team after interviewing current and past mayors.